sell you this rather lovely old antique chair on behalf of an absolutely smashing cause of a charity. In actual fact, it is on behalf of those incredibly brave lads of the civil service that in our country's hour of the direst need, they threw down the pen, and then they took up the gun, and I shoot them. Gosh, exactly the self-same chaps are sort of sweating it out and working away in the fields, the factories, and the forest. In order to keep our glorious flag of empire still flying. You see, you hold in your hands the key, the golden key. Then why don't you turn it and unlock the door to this... Would you frankly mind if I close the door? There's a heck of a draft. Or wouldn't you rather that we all went forth together, united as one, and put a new road to...